Hello everyone. Again it's time to learn something good, something different and some new more skills. Kids, would you believe that it is possible for you to communicate even without uttering a single word? Yes, you heard it right, without uttering even a single word. I know it's little bit confusing for you, but I promise that at the end of this video, you will learn how your body language can help you a lot in communicating with others. It may sound strange, but you can actually say things with signals from your body using your body language. Let's find out how it works. Number 1. Facial expressions. Kids, do you know that the human face is extremely expressive? It can convey countless emotions without saying a word, like happiness, sadness, anger, surprise, fear, etc. So use your facial expressions appropriately at the right situation. Number 2. Right posture. Right posture is the position in which you hold your body while standing, sitting or lying down. Good posture involves training your body to stand, walk and sit in the right way. It makes you look even more smarter. Number 3. Eye movement. Eyes are considered to be the mirrors to a man's mind. While combined with other gestures, your eyes can give much information about your thoughts. Like when you roll your eyes while talking to someone, it shows that you are not showing respect to that person. So always try to develop a good eye contact during your conversation with others. Number 4. Smile. There is nothing better than a smiling face. Your smile during conversation signifies your confidence. It shows positivity and charm about your personality. So always bear a smile on your face. Number 5. Avoid repeating gestures. Kids, try to avoid small continuous gestures with your fingers or with your feet. Again and again repeating the same gestures will make you look more nervous. Like if you keep scratching your nose, tapping your fingers or your feet, you will not look nice. Just take a deep breath and relax. It will definitely help you. So, my dear kids, just like words can hurt someone's feeling, our body language can also do the same thing. I hope knowing about the body language will help you to groom your personality in a perfect way. Keep developing your body language. Bye-bye. Take care.